Okay, thank you one more time. Show your tax students on the back. We're very fortunate to have a world-class composer on our campus. He had one of the finest high school bands in the nation, and I mean that. Won Bands of America several times, always in the top three, and he played at the most prestigious clinic in America, in the world. But he's down to earth and a real good guy, very personable. And it's an honor for us to have him. I hope those students, and for you to have him on campus. Please welcome Richard Salcedo.
Good afternoon. It's so great to be here and working with these wonderful kids. How many of you out there are parents of these kids? Okay, so they're like perfectly behaved. Are they that way at home? Oh, no? Okay. They're awesome. They're just awesome. First piece we played was called On Cloud Nine, a piece of mine that I wrote a few years ago for a group on the East Coast. The next piece that we're going to play is from a very, very famous man piece called Lincolnshire Poesy, written by Percy Grainger. He was probably one of the most famous composers to ever write for band music. He was known for his folk songs, and he started writing his folk songs basically on piano, but then he originally started transcribing them for band, and they've become a staple of our literature. This is one movement from Lincolnshire Poesy. It's the second movement. It's called Hork's Top Range.